Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show the workout tips part 3. Before I have done the part 2, this is the collection of workouts. So start. But before starting up, please subscribe my channel, like and share. So our first workout is, the Mala Asana. First, you have to suppose you are sitting in the chair position. Now, this is the chair position. Now, take your legs, stretch your legs, stretch and take your full body down, only this much. And now, join your hands and take your elbows to your thighs and take 5 deep breaths and your eyes should be closed. Your legs should be not much down, they should be balanced in the position. Now slowly come back. So this was the Mala Asana. Now our second workout is forearm plank. So first lie on your stomach. And take your both hands. And take your both palms touch to the floor. And then take your whole upper body up and take your legs straight and stay in this position. Balance your full body in this position. Take deep breaths and balance your position. Now slowly come back. So this was the second workout. Now our third workout is the triangle pose. So first this workout is third workout, the triangle pose. First stretch your legs and take your left arm behind your left leg and touch to the floor. And take your right arm upwards. And stay in this position. This is the triangle pose. Slowly come back. Now on the other side. Now take your right arm behind your right leg and take your left arm upwards. Now I have done the two sides. Now the other two sides. Now take your left arm upward, left arm down and right arm upwards. Now on the other side the same. Now take your right arm down and your left arm upwards. Now slowly come back. So this was the triangle pose. Now our fourth workout. So this is our fourth workout. Low lunges variation. First, lie on your stomach. And then take your and touch your palms to the floor. And then take your leg forward and your the leg backwards. And now take your both palms and touch to your thighs and stretch. Now on the other side. Now take the other leg forward and the same position we have to do. Now take your both palms on your thighs and stretch. Now on the other side. Now both legs, right and left, stretch. Now on the right leg. On the same position you have to do, take your both palms to your thighs and stretch. Now on the other side, on the left leg. Now on the same, now take your both palms on the thighs and stretch. So this was our fourth workout, lower lunges variation. Now our fifth workout is the low lung twist. Now this is the fifth workout. First stretch your legs and take your left arm behind your left leg. And take your left leg touch to the floor and take your left leg little bit upwards and your right leg, take your right arm on the side of your right leg and take your left arm upwards. And if you have taken your left arm upwards, as much as you can stretch your left arm. Your left leg should be straight. Now slowly come up. Now on the other side. Now take your left arm on the side of your left leg and take your right leg little bit upwards and take your right arm stretch upwards. So you come up. So this was the fifth workout. Now our sixth workout is the open hip. This is also called transition of downward dog pose. Now this is the sixth workout. Now lie on your stomach. Now stay in this position and take your right leg upwards and bend. First, take your right leg upwards and take your both arms forward, and you've taken your leg upwards and then bend. This is the transition of downward dog pose. Balance your whole upper body. Now on the other side. Now take your left leg upwards and bend. Now slowly come up. So this was the sixth workout. Our next workout is, now our seventh workout is undead salutation. So first stand straight. Now take your both arms joined. Now take your right arm touch to your left elbow and the same. Take your left arm, touch your right elbow. Take upwards your both hands. And then this you have to do the three each sides, three times each side, first, second and third. So first go down and stretch your both hands. Three times you have to do up and down. Now stay in this position. Now on the left side, stretch as much as you can, three times. Now stand this position. Now on the right side, now slowly come back. This was the 7th workout until salutation. Now our last 8 workout. So our last 8 workout is chest to thighs with interlaced hands. First stand straight and now take your both hands behind and take your whole upper body and take your forehead touch to your knees. And now you have taken your both hands on the hold. Now slowly loose your hands to relax. Touch your forehead to your knees. Stay in this position. Now slowly come back. This was our 8th last workout. So this was the workout tips part 3, collection of all 8 workouts. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, like and share please. Next time we will meet with another workouts.